I think that they're easily seen when the patients come in. It gives them a little bit more confidence that when they're not going to be late to appointments, that they're not rushing around the hospital, and it's a friendly face that sort of reassures them and takes them to the destination. The role of the navigator is to help people find their way through the hospital with as least problems as possible.
We only have to walk down the corridors in this hospital and find patients often asking for directions because they don't know where they're going. I think having schemes like the Hospital Navigator schemes are really beneficial for patient experience.
I think the navigators doing a great job to the hospital. It certainly helped people in terms of finding their way around. They're friendly, they're open, and they're really easy to get on with.
The orange shirts are absolutely wonderful. I mean, you know, you can see them from a mile off, so it's very helpful.
We've got a range of people, from people approaching the 60s like myself down to students who are 16, and everybody's pitched in, really enjoying it. Some of the existing greeters and welcomers have come on board with the orange uniform, and we get a really sense of a good teamwork, helping patients and taking a bit of pressure off staff in the reception areas as well.
Good navigator, being friendly, being helpful, knowing the knowledge of the hospital, and directing people to the correct departments that they require.
Eliminates us being stopped from our work to help patients, because they can be clearly identified that they're there to do that for the patient.
Our job is to make the patient experience better, and I believe we're doing that.